What happens to archive in Gmail? When you archive an email in Gmail, it's removed from your inbox but not deleted. You can find these emails in the All Mail label. This feature is particularly useful for decluttering your inbox without losing important emails. To view archived emails, simply click on More on the left side of your Gmail screen and then select All Mail. Remember, archiving is different from deleting, as deleted emails go to the trash and are permanently removed after 30 days.